So we have been driving towards Sankata in a hearse. Here's the people lined up calling for justice. This is for the deaths that happened yesterday. We are in the, this is the community called Sankata, where the gas plant was that the community was blocking as part of the protest against this new government. And the military came in to stop the blockade to be able to get gasoline out to the city. We only reason we got here, all the roads have been closed, is that we were driving here in a hearse. And the people are getting the coffin out now. And there's just thousands of people lined up. Thousands of people lined up. Oh, thank you. And they're asking for justice. I'm going to stand up on this for a minute to film. So if you see here, this is a number of people here. They're all calling for the resignation of the, quote, president, and are demanding justice. They're now, look over here, all over here, people demanding justice. So...
come on, we should follow these guys in.
Yeah, I don't...
Paso, paso, paso.
So here we are. Don't go with it. The president is an assassin. Demanding justice. And this is just one of the seven people who were murdered by the military. The people are lined up all over the streets here, demanding accountability for the people who were killed yesterday. They're saying the president going into this community center. These are the people who were killed. So we're inside now with the press. We're going upstairs where they're holding vigil for the people who have died. We're going upstairs now. Well, they're doing a biopsy now, so they're not letting people in. Wait, the doctors are in here doing autopsies, so we're waiting until the autopsies are done while we're waiting here. Tag, they're doing autopsies, so they're waiting till the doctors are finished doing the autopsies and then letting us in. So I'm going to stand outside.
Stand right here.
So we're going to go outside while we're waiting here. Yeah. This is one of the... es su familiar.
Sí, pero este ya tiene, pues.
Pero ya
está hecho. Aquí tengo
papel. No hay que dejar llevar.
These are the families of the people who were killed yesterday. Murdered. by the military. Let's see if we can interview some people while we're waiting outside.
¿Es dónde está el ángel? Papel, vamos a mostrar. ¿Quieren hacer? ¿Quieren sacar del ataúd? Ángel, llámamelo, Ángel.
Llámame.
Señor, si ya tiene sus
documentos.
Aquí estamos.
All right, I'm going to stop filming.
Just so you see all the people outside here demanding justice. All demanding justice.
Solo será que le pase el papel, no pueden pasar.
This is what happened yesterday when the military attacked the plant where the gas for cooking and gasoline for cars.
No se puede pasar más, señor.
Been stored.
Es que ya está lleno, señor.
Van a entrar unos cuantos, todos van a querer entrar también.
So here in this community center are the bodies of the dead. Alright, let's go in more. Should I stop the live stream and start again when they let us in? Alright, I think I'm going to stop the live stream now and start again when they let us inside after they've done the autopsy. So stay tuned.